Hello, my name is Maria. Welcome to the Art Spa. Today I'm going to be giving you a very earthy and grounding facial skin treatment. Hope you will enjoy it. So first, I'll begin with just a distant examination of your skin. Okay. Do you find that your skin tends to be more oily? Or more dry? Okay. Do you frequently get sensitive, like, to different products? Just maybe redness or burning sensations? Let me use a light just so I can look a bit closer. Okay. What's your usual skincare treatment on a daily basis? Okay. How about exfoliation? So, I like to do a very different type of facial in my studio here. It's deeply relaxing, as well as nourishing, and I'm sure you're going to enjoy it. So, if I may, I'll help you lean back so that you can look up and just relax even deeper. Sounds good. Okay, let me help you. Welcome to your art facial treatment here. I hope that you feel relaxed. As I gently begin taking a bit of a closer look at your skin here, and I hope that you feel soothed and comforted through this entire pampering experience for you today. to warm ourselves up. So here today, we're using it to welcome you back on Earth. And to warm up your skin and your senses. Enjoy the smell of the matches, even when they make this noise. So I hope you do too. Might feel like in the early morning by the ocean somewhere, and the mist is refreshing, falls in place, creates a layer hydrating moisture on the skin. It is so natural, so it feels like a blessing, like you have been blessed by something. Incredibly soothing on your skin. It's okay to feel a little bit sleepy. You'll be doing a lot of things that are extremely soothing. a little bit of puffs presses. And it creates a bit of a massaging sensation. Could feel quite nice. Doesn't this feel just so soft? A little bit plushy. Very pleasant. Allow me, I would like to place this heated mask for you. And I'll gently warm up your pores. And the contours of your face. Delicate area around your eyes, your cheeks, around your lips, and your chin, so gently warming you. Thank you. I will now just brush off the excess of the dirt and oils that's left on the surface of your skin, okay? Feels good and soothing, relaxing and soothing. Let me take a close look one more time. looks wonderful here. So here are some earthy sounds for you. Quite natural. A little bit familiar. Good. Very nice and earthy sounds. We're now going to use ancient clay mask. I'm going to gently sprinkle it onto your face. face. It has a lot of beautifully healing properties. I'm going to spray on top with water to create a mix. Skincare and a healing treatment. So today we're using it. It's just one of many things that very beneficially will treat you today. It has been used for basically thousands of years at this point. And it helps to, it's very appropriate for skincare for a reason. It loosens clogged pores in the skin without dissolving the protective layer on the skin. To gently remove it all. For some soothing oil for your skin. And breathing it in. does smell wonderfully earthy. And this earthy smell, it has notes of cedar, a little bit of woodiness, a little bit of citrus, maybe even a little bit of mint in it. I'm just lathering it on your face. I'll do some circular massage here, focusing on the areas of high tension, making sure that the massage some of those parts that get tired the most. It deserves some relaxation. Distractions. You don't have to answer any questions. Just soothing session with me. And I'm here for you, fully. Now try to close your eyes and fall asleep deeper and deeper. Your eyes get heavy. Are ready to sleep.